Mika, welcome to Wigan Athletic. Just how pleased are you to complete the move?
Well, buzzing. Obviously, it's a great club, and I was delighted to get the opportunity to come here, and I can't wait to get started.
Just tell us a bit about yourself, where you've come from, and what sort of player you are.
Right. So I came through Sunderland Academy, and I played a few games for the first team there, and. So I signed, and then I got released last season. I signed for Eastleigh in the summer, and it went really well for me over there. I really enjoyed my time over there. I played a lot of games and I got some goals. So then here I am now.
As a striker, what type of striker would you say you are?
Striker, I'd say I'm a goal scorer, and obviously. I'm a target man, so I like playing down the middle. Also, I like to get on the ball and play, you know, to be part of the build up and link up for the players. Yeah.
Coming through at Sunderland, you scored on total sort of football, but then you go to Eastleigh. I guess it's toughened you up a bit.
Yeah. Obviously, it's much different, you know. It's much different, but obviously, it's about how you can adapt to different type of footballs and different type of leagues, and it's also about learning. You know, I learned a lot over there. I was able to work on different aspects of my game, and I think it made me grow as a player.
You've of course played in the Premier League. Mm-hmm. Some people will look at you playing in the National League now. I think this is a big step up to the Championship. Do you believe you can bridge that gap?
Yeah. It's most definitely a step up, but you know, I'm always looking for a new challenge, and I can't wait to play in there and obviously show everybody what I can do.
Big game on Friday night, the first one on Sky as well, so the cameras are in town. It'd be a good way to mark your debut.
Yeah, huge. Obviously, it would be great to be a part of it, and I can't wait to be at the stadium and feel the atmosphere there. You know,
what's the manager had to say to you about the move?
He said to me that he knew me from back at Sunderland, you know, and I played against Man United, you know, lots of time when he was there. He said that he's always liked me, and he sees potential in me, and he thinks with his work and the work I'm going to be doing here, I'll be able to grow and get better as a player.
What have you made of the facility here at Exton as well? Of course, great facility at Sunderland you worked on.
Yeah, it's great. Honestly, I didn't know anything about the training ground here, but it's great. There's everything you need here, and it's really looking good. Yeah.